Everyone loves vacation. Everyone goes on vacation. And now that the school year has begun once again, everyone will be thinking about vacation. So let's go around and see what people's dream vacations are as school begins once again.
What is your dream vacation?
I want to go camping. Anywhere.
And why would you like to go camping?
Because I like the woods.
All right. Are you like interested in nature and stuff like that?
Yeah.
What is your dream vacation?
Honestly, I'd probably go into Alaska.
Why would you want to go to Alaska?
Well, for one thing, I like snow, and there's this dog sled race that comes around like every year in May.
So you would want to go see the dog sled race?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Now, I've always wanted to go to the tropical island, Jamaica, you know.
And why would you want to go to Jamaica?
You know, just very luxurious, nice beaches.
Just kind of wanted to like relax, get away from it all.
Yeah.
Going to a tropical island.
Why would you want to go to a tropical island?
I was born on an island and I just love going to beaches.
So you just kind of want to like go back to your roots and hang out on a beach?
Yeah, pretty much.
Cool. out of the United States.
I would go to Europe, maybe.
Right, like London and places like that?
Yeah, like Paris and stuff.
I used to go to Hawaii or Paris.
Why Hawaii or Paris?
Well, I don't know. I just kind of like beaches a lot.
Just like beaches and like the sights, like the historical sites.
Yes.